over.
You're welcome, and is your driver going to be there in Burlington, over? Okay, just double check, thank you. Here we go, gentlemen, down the Lucas, and we've got an empty coming up before you can go down. Another empty short on time, here, over. Greg, thank you.
extra cars, some, it's 52 axles, usually it's 48, so something extra.
Could have a mail car, or it could have a private coach. That private coach deal kind of goes by squirts. Sometimes they'll have a lot of them. I think he'd be showing up here pretty quick if he's past that heat detector.
He'd be coming.
Number 5, dispatcher. Unfavorable signals. Approach medium 247.5 and approach at 2502, and now I've got a stop here at 253.1. I didn't hear the detector go off.
No, there's nothing out there. You're first in line. All right, 2475 with a yellow, 2502 with a yellow, and 2531 is red. Correct, over?
That's correct, unless somebody's got a switch open at Fairfield.
Shouldn't be. There was nothing out there. All concrete that we're doing was laying asphalt over.
Okay, roger that. I'll let you know if you see anything.
Signals are my whole thing. Yeah, he's going slow because signals.
Yeah, he's got caution. This is still caution now. I don't know where the next set of signals is at.
I think they're all west down somewhere.
God, he must be slowed down. There comes a guy to work. Well,
but sun is hot.
You're not a shitting, it's hot.
Not quite as bad as it was earlier.
I thought that humidity about 11 o'clock this morning, Jesus Christ, it was hot.
Yeah, I heard I stayed inside. I heard it was bad. I think I'm about 6. I know it is about 5:45 we came out. He must be going very slow or he'd been here.